And here's the man, The Miz, who is one of the most accomplished stars in the history of WWE.
Just one of the many reasons why he is the A-lister.
And from Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz!
How can you not be inspired by The Miz's ability to overcome people's petty jealousy? What a moneymaker.
You know what I think? I think The Miz should be studied by astrologists. The guy thinks the Earth revolves around him.
Well, I and many others happen to believe the spotlight should stay on Miz for the rest of his WWE career.
Here we go, Extreme Rules match time. No disqualification, no count out. Anything goes. Hashtag Extreme Rules if you want to get in on the conversation.
You can tell that each superstar is coming into this match a little extra cautious, a little more nervous because of the uncertainty an Extreme Rules match presents.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
What's he open to find down there?
And he's obviously prepared for this as he goes to the ladder. Let's get it on.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll divorce it.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Neck breaker excellently executed.
He's looking a little off balance. Down across the neck.
The strength of that slam.
Yeah. Oof. Down with a suplex. Go behind. And he gets delivered back into the ring. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man. So many things can go wrong now.
Rock power.
Oh, my goodness. Ah, what a smash.
That was just insulting.
Just thrown away.
Got a fisherman suplex.
This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal.
Shoulders down.
Almost inhuman at this point. Knight giving the WWE Universe the chance to really appreciate it.
Lesnar gets out of the way.
And that definitely made solid impact. I don't know what they're looking for here.
Oh, he knew exactly what he was looking for when he started digging through the apron. No one just finds a sledgehammer.
Big knee.
And right.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of him.
I think Miz is gonna tap.
Is Miz gonna tap out?
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes! Military press with reps.
Here it comes.
Oh, yeah, the side effect. Makes him off of the top of the ramp.
He thinks he has it.
Three, no!
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Lesnar on the wrong side of that exchange. Reversal by LA Knight, brought back into the ring from the floor now.
The universal signal for Extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray. Oh, a kendo stick wrapped around the head.
One wicked attack after another.
little clanging and banging with that sledgehammer.
Disturbing impact.
Heading back to the ring. Kendo stick to the skull.
Oh. Dodges.
There's some power behind that punch.
Nice takedown.
Roddy with an uppercut.
And hit.
L.A. Dodge showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
There's two. And a victory and win.
Here are your winners. The Miz and L.A. Knights.
And the winners celebrating together. Great chemistry tonight.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.
Well, this man is 6'3", 275 pounds of pure power.
Perhaps the strongest man in WWE.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
The almighty is always on his grind and steps up to any challenge presented.
An incredible resume of championship accolades. Bobby Lashley has held the United States Championship, Intercontinental, ECW, and WWE titles multiple times each.
Here comes Madcap Moss,
a man finally realizing his potential.
From Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 220 pounds, Madcap Moss!
I like this guy, especially since he's not telling jokes anymore.
Yeah, facing Madcap Moss is no laughing matter either. There is pure aggression on the face of Madcap Moss.
I cannot wait to see him compete. Extreme Rules match, you need a bit of a deranged mind to agree to these stipulations.
This is where all the barriers come down. You really find out who a superstar is and what they're capable of with nothing.
A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
He's got it locked in.
He may not have a choice. He may have to tap out.
It is locked in, way furiously trying to fight his way out of the bear hug. Can he do it? Yes.
To the back. A bear hug, squeezing the breath out of them.
Bobby Lashley is starting to fit.
The bear hug cinched in. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
Look at this, no quit whatsoever. Raining down elbows and escaping the bear hug.
Looks like Bobby is locked in on his opponent now.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
And it seems like you have to be at least a little sadistic to be victorious in a no DQ match.
Oh, come on, Cole. It's not about being sadistic. It's about being smart. There's no safety net in a no disqualification match, and that's a big factor in succeeding. There's nothing sadistic about it.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Inflicting more damage to the leg.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
Not the prettiest thing you'll ever see, but it sure looks effective from here. Oh, clubbing blow to the back.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
He's absorbed some damage already.
There's nothing off limits?
Nope. And an inverted atomic drop.
Ooh! Ooh! It gets put into the barricade.
Reversal on Lashley. Into the barricade. And gets tossed back into the mat. Positioning it on the ring apron now.
With the ladder right there, I'll tell you, bad things can happen.
He's looking for something. This could get dangerous.
Big blow could be felt throughout the arena.
For it, back body drop. Oh, a spine buck. Can he do it here? He narrowly avoids the count.
He got close there. It could be do or die time.
Bobby Lashley. Oh man, this dude is so powerful as he delivers.
There's the Dominator.
Is it enough? Two. Barely beats the three.
Man, oh man.
Outside of the ring now.
What's the plan here?
He's heading back to the ring.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Lashley's got it locked in. Hurt lock is in.
The official asking him, is he going to tap?
Trying to hold on, but for how long?
Full Nelson locked in pretty good here. Oh, look at the power. That's tremendous power. He gets the break. Out of the ladder.
Talk about being a sitting duck.
Taking flight.
Through the ladder.
That hurt just looking at it. Taken out from high above. You gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Getting back into the ring. And he's taking this to the outside now.
Got the full Nelson.
Slam! The end is looming now.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
This isn't gonna be good. Gut buster.
Across the shoulder. Filthy.
He'll take things into the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, attacked in the midsection. Lashley's so composed, so in control right now.
Crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
Oh, colliding with a barricade. Oh, right to the gut.
Oof, nasty looking inverted suplex.
Oh!
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Moss can't escape the pressure here.
Moss needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Moss denies the attack.
Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
He turns it around.
Absolutely choked.
In time.
How in the world?
Solid contact from Bobby Lashley.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now. The breaking point must be on the horizon.
But yet they continue forward, showing no desire to quit.
Coming back in the ring. Ah, clubbing blow to the back.
What a counter.
Oh, jarring back elbow.
And it looks like they might have thrown Lashley off his game.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Oh, man.
Oh, man, Cap.
Down for good.
Is it enough? The cover! Yes, Madcap Moss with the win.
Here is your winner, Madcap Moss!
He really wanted this one bad.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.
Star with plenty of accolades.
The youngest United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds. The left, right champion, Austin Theory.
Already so many titles and major wins to this young man's name.
He cannot be frozen in awe. Must be prepared to slay the giant.
Indeed, the largest superstar in the history of sports
entertainment. And his opponent from Grenoble, France, weighing in at 520 pounds, the eighth wonder of the world, Andre the Giant.
There is only one Andre the Giant.
Yeah, a man whose supremacy is unmatched, and a man who helped build the very foundation of WWE.
A tower of a man, but the epitome of evil and destruction.
Andre can do whatever he wants, whenever he wants.
Not your normal opponent, Andre the Giant. I have no idea how you would go to battle with this guy.
A truly awesome figure to behold.
Ladies and gentlemen, there have been plenty of superstars who would be called cocky during my time in this business, but Theory has made it a point to be the very definition of cocky during his time in WWE.
Look at Theory defining a whole generation. Absolutely impressive of him. A man who doesn't want to wait his turn. A man who knows his worth. A man who knows everything is owed to him.
I didn't mean what I said to be a good thing, Corey, though I won't deny Theory's in-ring talent. It's just that, neither will he.
But across the ring, you have a man who's the odds-on favorite in any match. Andre the Giant, a competitor who's not only bigger and stronger than almost anyone in the history of WWE, but who has traveled the world proving he's the most extraordinary athlete of all time.
You don't get to be the eighth wonder of the world without conquering the globe, and Andre's done just that.
And here's a cover. And he hits the shoulder up before two.
Could be in search of a second win now.
What a nasty knee lift.
I wonder, Corey, what would Austin Theory's game plan be for this matchup? We know he's got a lot of raw talent, but that can't always get the job done.
Fair point, Cole, which is why Theory needs to rely on more than just said raw talent. He needs to rely on his in-ring smarts. If he can put together his brains and brawn, Theory might be unstoppable. Brainbuster across the knee.
Theory's showing off as much as he is showing out there.
When you got it, flaunt it. And Theory just did.
He thought he had it.
And Andre expected that.
Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Big back body drop.
You see the height on that?
Andre just playing with his food right about now.
Oh. The Giant connecting with a solid shot.
Reverse pain for that mistake.
Uh-oh, smash!
Kick to the gut. Hooked up.
DDT!
He can end it here.
Kick out at one.
Just kicking out at one takes a lot in a match like this.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Getting carried, unsure what they're thinking. Imagine having to continue competing after eating the apron like that. And Theory able to adapt.
Just mounted with punches and not, oh, a nasty stomp to finish it off.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
And the DDT.
Well, I guess when you're told you're the guy, you start thinking you're the guy because Theory.
Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for the.
All the pressure on the left knee. He's trying to fight it. He's trying to break out and does it.
Respect right there. I kind of like it. Well placed kick. Being carried around with ease.
Snake up!
Will this be enough? Almost ended it there.
What do you have to do to put this guy?
Andre gets reversed.
Yeah, I think Andre's face might have taken the brunt of that one.
Nice front kick.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
Yeah, Theory showing he's wise beyond his.
Theory looking for a win in the now with A-Town down.
Can Theory put it away here?
Pin.
consider that a harsh lesson.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long-term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Wow, what a pop kick.
Theory resorting to some mind games now.
Can't quite get him there.
A brick wall running into you. Put in a position now.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Just a dominant display. My goodness.
The close of this match is just ahead.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
Oh, a headbutt right to the shoulder.
That's who you're knocking.
Expected that one. Ah, clubbing blow to the back. Strong right. What are we going to see from Theo?
Giants in real danger now.
They're looking for a win in the now with eight down.
Can Andre come back from that?
Two. It's over. Brutality finally comes to an end.
Here is your winner, Austin Theory.
You cannot say they didn't give it their all and then some to achieve this victory.
Mark your calendars, gentlemen.
Bury eyes.